The royal family could pull the carpet out from the BBC over the controversial documentary about feuding William and Harry. According to a royal expert, over the years, the BBC has maintained a good relationship with the royal family, even establishing exclusive rights to royal events. This relationship began to fracture in the wake of the BBC's exclusive Panorama interview with Princess Diana, which was later proved to be obtained using deceitful methods. The relationship between the institution and the broadcaster may break down more after the airing of a new documentary, The Princes and the Press, which airs tonight at 9 p.m. on BBC Two. Ms. Bond was asked, "So what can the palace do here? Can they be in a huff for a while and then normal relations will resume after a couple of months? I mean, who needs who more here? Does the BBC need the royal family or does the royal family actually need the BBC?" Ms. Bond said, "Well, I think that it's very difficult if the national broadcaster gets frozen out of reporting on the royal family in any meaningful way. We've got the Platinum Jubilee coming up, one would expect the BBC to be given full access, but the palace can say no. You don't get it, and we're going to give all the bits of the Jubilee celebrations to any other news organization. Of course, these days, there are very many other news organizations that they give it to. There's Earthshot, which did a number of documentaries Prince William fronted, which was rather successful on the BBC, they would expect to have that again. They could pull the carpet out, as they did after the Diana Panorama. They then said, you can't have exclusive rights to filming the broadcast of the Queen's Christmas message. That was shared out as a result of the Panorama. Let's see what the result of this is. According to the Mail on Sunday, the palace has warned it will no longer co-operate with the broadcaster in future unless it is given a right to respond. A source has claimed that the three most senior royals are to join together to complain to the BBC and allegedly carry out a tri-household boycott if it goes ahead with the program without letting courtiers see it first. They told the Mail on Sunday, "They're as upset about it. The households are all united in thinking this is not fair. No one at the palace has seen it." The source also revealed that the 95-year-old monarch is upset. It is no secret that the pair have struggled with media scrutiny, particularly Prince Harry. Harry openly spoke about his condemnation for the press, and it played a big role in his decision to leave his role in the royal family.